was playing around with some different bead rolls there on that, and I made this back piece. Weld it. So guys, I'm using this number 8 U-Pull acid, the same company that makes the Raptor liner.
This is the Raptor 2X protective coating.
All right, belly pans, side belly pans are on.